ladies and gentlemen.
Yo guys, Kairos Gaming back here. Gonna do a FIFA 17 draft now. Been racking up a lot of coins, been opening a lot of packs. I'm gonna buy some points as well later. I know it's peak. I've been spending a lot of money recently on FIFA, if you've been watching, and it hasn't been that great. But let's do this draft. Hopefully we get something out of this draft. Obviously Ronaldo. I mean, he's the highest rated player, isn't it? They didn't rate Messi this year because he was on the cover of Pro Evo. Gonna go with Rami. Gonna try build a hybrid team. Three league and countries, if possible, but as hybrid as possible. Oh, gotta go for the inform Bartowski. The rest are really dead, to be honest. Marcelo, he'll do well. Link up with Ronaldo somehow. Gotta go with Florenzo. In form, highest rated card. Oh, Nolito, I guess. I don't know. Go with Boateng. Gonna go Shala or Jimenez. Nah, Jimenez is strong. Oh, that inform Kane, 86 Kane. Oh, all these dead silver guys. I'm going through it quickly. Oh, mad. That 88 inform Robin, that is gonna do madnesses. Jeez, 91 Bale. I'll go for Ramsey, you know. Schweinsteiger, eh. Pelle or Ramsey, I guess. Pastore. Nah. Pelle? I don't know, man. Not Ramsey, man. He's got a shot. Schweinsteiger came up again. Yeah, Thiago though, not Schweinsteiger. Thiago's a lot better. Okay. So this is turning out to be a good team. Just need to get the chemistry up. It's gonna be hard, but that's what a hybrid team is, I guess. You gotta work with what you got. Rodriguez, I have to go with the highest rated card. It would have been fun to play with Rooney, but James it is. Oh, this is kind of dead. Go Schmeichel. Oh. I think I'm going to have to go Schmeichel. Nah. I was unsure. Whoa, look at these dead strikers. I'm thinking 91 Lewandowski, but Aubameyang always does bits. He's never let me down in the draft, so for that reason I'm gonna pick him over 91 Lewandowski. I mean, we got Bale, we got Robin, 88 Robin. That's a strong card. Wow, these guys are dead. Probably go Torres. Yup, more dead cards. I think my luck's run out, you know. Pedro. That average BPL player. Again, it doesn't matter. Getting bumped. Left, right, and bloody center. Need to get the chemistry up somehow, though. we'll do a little bit of rearranging. I think these cards, even though I'm probably not going to use them, so I don't think they'll be vital. Still got to pick carefully though. Danny Leo. Alright, we need to sort this out a little bit. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. Guys, leave in the comment section below what kind of players you've got in your draft. What's the best draft player you got? I mean, the best card I've seen is the 91 Bale so far, but 88 Robin. Can't wait to use that. Cannot wait. Manager. Alright, not bad. Not bad at all. Let's try to get 171 at least. Yes, 171. Hybrid team. I'm pretty happy with that. It's like a German, Spanish. Oh, I'd like to say Prem, but there's literally not that many Prem players. But yeah, it's like a German, Spanish with a Brazilian back. That's always good, having a Brazilian back. But anyway, time to spend money. Should I get a 79.99 one? Should I get it? Yeah, I'm gonna get it still. I got it. And I'm feeling a little nervous now. These packs better have something in them, you know? It's a lot of money. Come on. Not even Buffon. Not even Buffon. Is he worth anything? I doubt it. He's not worth that much. The rest of these players are dead. I got hella consumables. Just adds to it really. 35k mega packs. Come on, let's open another one. Come on. Oh, Kagawa. You know I've got him before, I've sold him, so he's not duplicate. But Kagawa again. Who's that? Gamero? Shella? Gamero must be worth something. An inform Gamero would be nice. Someone slapped me up the other day with inform Gamero. Raw. I'll put him in my German squad. Got three squads now. BPL German. Wanna make a sick German squad. Imagine 91 Lewandowski inform. Like the card we just got in the draft. Raw. Put him in the German squad as well, man. Come on. Come on, pack number three. Come on. Some good luck. Oh, not even McCready, Diarra. That shit. That is dead. All of these guys are dead. Spent too much money on FIFA, man. Raw, Arsene Wenger. Probably not worth much. That's peak. Come on, let's do this. Something good, man. This is atrocious. Ooh. All right. Daoud. Man like Daoud. He must be worth something, man. Like 10k. Schmatzo, not bad. Best card we've got. It's not great, but... man. 10k. Say nothing. Not bad. Can do another draft. At this rate, that's why I'm a fiend for drafts. Just trying to rack up all these coins wherever I can. Did buy £79 worth of points, to be fair. Schmalzer. I could make a nice German squad, man, but I'm gonna sell him. I'm definitely gonna sell him. Stack up them coins. Alright, we'll open one more pack and we'll call it a day. Come on. Top the last one. It has to. Fingers crossed. Glick. Bloody Glick. That was atrocious. You know what? We'll open the 25k pack. Fudge it. Come on, give me someone good. This is shit, man. Benacio, he's not gonna be worth anything. I need the monies. I need the FIFA coins. This is disgusting. It's atrocious. I'm just spending money, splashing on FIFA. I'm getting bumped. Might as well burn my damn money. One more pack? Yeah, why not? Can't get any worse. Can only get better. Ah, Thiago! Okay, okay. Wow, I really need to trim this, you know? One more. Come on, someone good. If it was going to be Mertesacker, I was going to switch, you know. Robert Hoof, he's a good card, he's good to play with. All these German defenders are mad slow, man. I don't know what's going on. Do not know what is going on over there with their pace. But anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, check out our other videos, and check out our Spreadshirts website. One more pack, come on. Oh, Turan! Okay, so we got to run. He's probably worth something, huh? Only that's dead. Anyway, guys, I shouldn't even interrupted myself, man. That pack opening was not worth it. But anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed that video. I didn't really enjoy it because my wallet's a lot weaker now, a lot slimmer now. But anyway, you guys need to check out Spreadshirt's website, get merchandise, get hats, hoodies, trackies and t-shirts, everything Kairos, you can get it. The link is in the description. Check out our other videos and stay tuned for more.